is what you're gonna need for the project. Some strong wood, a segboard, a go-kart, and some angles. The first thing you're gonna do is to take the back wheel, the brake, and the chain off. When you have disassembled your go-kart, cut a piece of wood the same size as your segboard, so it fits on nicely and snug like this. The next thing you're gonna do is to screw four angles on the side of this piece of wood so you lock the segboard in place. And over here. And then just screw them on. As a gas handle, you need to use the old brake from the go-kart. So I have to drill a straight hole into the wood so the gas handle can fit inside of it. I think that's deep. And then put the gas handle inside of the hole. The next thing you're gonna do is to take two boards and attach them to the back end of the go-kart. Right in here. And then attach a nut to each side. The next thing you're gonna do is to put your go-kart onto the wooden board and place it right in the middle. And then put on your angles. And then screw a nut on each bolt. And then screw the angle to the board. And the last thing you're gonna do is to put it onto the segboard. This is how it works. When you push the brake or the accelerator downwards, it drives forwards. And when you take backwards, it brakes or goes backwards. And this is the steering. That makes sense, right? See you. Oh no. Let's go outside and test this beast. I need to have a seat for it. There you go. Very easy. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give me a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And don't forget to click the little bell icon. See you next time.
Bye bye.
Oh no, I destroyed it.